Hi, I'm Susie.
Hi, I'm Gavin.
Hi, I'm Kieran.
Hi, I'm David.
Johnson Matthey is a global company manufacturing a wide range of specialty chemical products. These include catalysts, which control pollution from vehicles. These are fitted to cars and reduce emissions from the exhaust pipe, ensuring that the air around us is clean and safe to breathe.
Clean air is really important because there's a lot of evidence to show that poor air quality has a bad impact on our health. So governments around the world set standards to control harmful pollutants and make sure that the air is safe for us.
Back in the 1950s, the air was very polluted, and researchers had shown that a lot of this pollution came from vehicle emissions. In 1963, the US passed the Clean Air Act, and this meant that vehicle emissions, the pollution from them, had to be reduced. The engineers from the car manufacturers, they found ways of reducing these emissions, but it was the chemists that came up with the clever chemistry behind the catalysts.
Most vehicles have an internal combustion engine which burns hydrocarbon fuel and generates power. However, even the best engine doesn't burn 100% of the fuel, and so some unburned and partially burned hydrocarbons remain.
Chemists at Johnson Matthey discovered that materials containing precious metals like platinum, palladium and rhodium could convert pollutants into less harmful gases under the harsh conditions in an engine.
There were lots of different chemistry challenges that we had to look at. We needed something that was going to be cost-effective materials, able to withstand the harsh conditions in a car engine, and also able to last for the whole lifetime of the car. So when you put all that background together, you produce a product that's the right combination of characteristics, and that was a catalyst.
A catalyst is something that speeds up a chemical reaction without being used up itself. Without the catalyst being there, the reaction would be so slow that essentially it would not happen at all.
As chemists, we take new chemistry concepts in the laboratory to something we can manufacture on a large scale in a plant.
At Johnson Matthey, we test our catalysts under real-life conditions to ensure they meet government standards all over the world. Firstly, we test the catalyst on a small scale in the laboratory.
An autocatalyst is a really clever system. It can simultaneously convert the three different types of pollution that you get from a petrol-powered car.
Johnson Matthey produced the world's first ever commercial catalytic converter here in Royston in 1974. And since then, legislation has got tighter and tighter, and in some areas includes more than three pollutants. Alongside the three pollutants from gasoline-powered engines, we've also developed catalysts to tackle other pollutants, such as soot from diesel-powered vehicles, and also oxides of nitrogen from trucks and buses. So we've developed even more complex chemistry solutions.
Today, there are around 75 million cars produced globally each year, and around a third of all cars produced are fitted with Johnson Matthey catalysts. Legislation to control emissions from cars is continuing to tighten throughout the world, and new legislation has and will be introduced for other vehicles with fuel-burning engines, like diggers, tractors, trains, and ships.
Johnson Matthey also manufactures catalysts to control emissions from power stations too. Controlling these emissions is key to ensuring that the air around us is clean and safe to breathe. As you have seen, it is chemists who play a vital role in developing high technology products.